Yeah, so today I was doing a lot of sets. I'm trying to get my barbell squat back, so the best way to do that is do a lot of sets and lower reps. So trying to get back in the groove of that, I did wide stance low, working on my depth. Man, it was tough. I did all the way from 275 all the way up to 330. I did 275, 315, 320, 325, 330 for just doubles. My squat's gone down quite a bit, but honestly, it felt good. I was getting as deep as I could. Did that, and then I did a couple of sets of these at the end. Heavy. I was trying to do about 6 to 8. I don't really know really how many I got. Pretty much to failure. The form at the end on these belt squats is pretty bad. But I was just trying to push the RIR again and get that good quad pump, which I successfully did. So overall, it was good, and I'll see y'all next time. Say about Hollywood.